What you got going on, Ponch?
Well, we got a screaming reel.
Hope it's not that kayak over there.
All right, Morales, Texas Fishing. We got Michigan Glenn temporarily sitting on my spot. And then we got Catfish Joe, road trek route. Senor Cinco, folks. My Evan Route 40, the motor lock. But we're still doing it. We got Senor Cinco and trolling motors. Here we go. Let's see what we can do. Calaveras Lake, Morales, Texas Fishing, road trek route. Catfish Joe, all YouTube channels. Feel free to check them out, like, share, and subscribe. Here's the cabin.
Alright, Morales, Texas Fishing. Look at that old light, 1962. Ralph got it going. Ran the wire. I learned to fly a long time. Got a rod out. As you can see, it's shaky because the waters are choppy right now. And the old Stormy Rose, 62 Lone Stars, it's holding its weight right now. It's got me, Michigan Glenn, Captain Joe, and Road Trek Ralph. Now the only thing missing are the fish. We'll see if we can get a catfish, some red, something.
All right, folks. It's about 12:45 a.m. Don't ask me about
the years the kitchen is now open.
The galley.
Like I said, guys, it was just a wait. We had a couple of bites, but we're waiting for to reel one in.
We're gonna bring it in.
Yeah, your wife, she out there, so. Hey, Glenn, explain where this came from, Glenn.
That came from the hill country up in Bernie.
No, what animal? A pig that was raised. So aside from the sausage, it's a pork overdose on the 62 Lone Stars of pork. It's all about the sizzle. It's all about that sizzle. That's not gonna cross contaminate. We're in the cabin, folks. It's raining, it's drizzling, but that's the good thing about this cabin cruiser, guys. Here we go, on the boat again. Look at this old light that Rob got going for me. It's the original. Went to change out. They don't carry the bulb that was in there. But here we go. Slow moving, maybe through the waters. Calaveras Lake. In the old Stormy Rose. All right, here we go. Texas Fishing. It took us about 8 hours. I know it's not a keeper, guys, but hey. Don't change that channel. Might get pushed off that boat.
It might take 12 or 13 hours, but we'll catch something.
Spot. All right, oh, yeah. Man, here we are.
Show the boats, man. So we counted the boats. There's 14 boats out in this cove.
Yeah. All right, guys, here we are. 6:30 in the morning. I got on the board with the small red. Here we all are still working it.
Here we are.
Yeah, and you can tell. Look at how many boats are out here. How many did you count, Glenn?
I counted like 25 or something like that.
Now look at this side. All right.
What you got going on, Ponch?
Well, we got a screaming reel.
Hope it's not that kayak over there in the background.
Yeah, he's fighting.
There you go.
Good. Come on.
Good job.
Come on.
Yeah. Reeling it in.
Look.
Yeah, you got that drag working pretty good, Ponch.
Yeah.
Hey, who taught you that?
It's hot. Catfish Joe.
All right, boys.
Let's see what we got here.
It's about an 8-incher.
Let's see. Someone get the net that we didn't bring.
You need it? Oh, we didn't bring it.
We didn't bring it, no. Dang, that's going to be a big one.
Let him get tired. Let him get tired.
Yeah.
Don't go past
me. Yeah. Good job, Ponch.
Oh, yeah.
Good job, man.
He's right.
How's
here.
It feel?
Look at that. Look at that rod.
You know?
Where's it?
It's all right.
Man, he just bit hard, right?
Hey, don't let him get the anchor. Oh, yeah, the anchor.
Oh, he.
Yeah, now you can't.
There you go. There you go. All right. Nice red.
Anybody get the rod and I'll get
look
the fish?
Look at that. Yeah, I'll get the rod.
There you go.
Yeah. Good oh, catch, man. Good catch.
Here you go. Morales, Texas fishing, guys.
Look doing at that it. Sucker. Ooh. Man, that's huge, Ponch.
Look at that.
Yeah. Man. That's beautiful. That is
all
beautiful.
Right, guys. It's late. We've been here all night, all morning now. And here's this, the second one I caught. This is a payoff. It's not bad size, of course, you know. But, hey, it's something, guys. It's about waiting that line. All right, here we go. Morales, Texas Fishing, checking out. All right. Hey, guys. Well, we're heading back, folks. We caught three fish.
Just a good old
but, hey, it's better than nothing. Had a good
never
time.
No harm.
And it was great, guys. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please feel free to like, share, and subscribe. And, of course, don't forget about Road Trek Ralph over there. Catfish Joe and Michigan Glenn. Here we go.
Someday the mountain.